you can hear more music at drewgasparinimusic.com.
Yeah!
Woo! Hello, everybody. Today I'm rocking a hat as Miss Blazer. And a little bit of B.O. I'm going to play a song that I often forget the lyrics to, and more than likely I will forget the lyrics again. But I kind of chose it on purpose because I don't know any of the lyrics to my own shit. Just because I forget it right after I write it, kind of. But the melody's so catchy, I thought it'd be fun to do. But if I do get the lyrics right, this song is written. I got a sister who was 16, and I wrote this when she was about 14, and she was kind of falling for this dude, for like a jockey guy, and he's a good guy, he's all right, they're dating now, it's high school, it's cute, but I wrote this kind of, you know, watching her being really excited about the whole new situation. I'm talking to you guys too, and so I was just kind of like, wow, I remember that. I remember being just high school and just kind of stupid about love, and you know, you don't know anything really, you know. And so I wrote this song. It's in the perspective of an excited teenage girl, the part I was born to play. Called If I Had You.
I wanna know what it would be like. Ooh.